welcoming all the competitors. We are very happy that they are here today with us to compete in the Qatar Baha. It's going to be a very difficult race. Navigation will be challenging. The weather will be challenging on Saturday. We have big stars available here, and they will compete against each other. We are expecting a lot of competition, so we're happy and excited to see what's going to happen at the end of the race.
This is a nice race on homeland. I have a lot of experience of this race, and we decide, you know, to compete with a T1 Plus, and we try to enjoy and to win this race.
The navigation is going to be very hard. It's not as simple as it is in some other places like in Europe. It's going to be really interesting to see the mix between all the international Europeans and the local talents.
Yeah, honestly, I don't have any experience of navigation, and nothing is total new discipline for me. So I will try to do my best in the driving point.
With the navigation, it's never easy. So our aim is to make minimum amount of mistake to none, and try to win for the second time.